station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. This week, astronauts on board the space station were busy preparing to step outside the space station for another spacewalk. Last Friday, NASA astronauts Nick Hague and Anne McLean conducted the first spacewalk in the series of three. The pair ventured outside the station's Quest airlock to conduct a 6.5-hour spacewalk to support the replacement of old nickel hydrogen batteries with newer, more powerful lithium ion batteries for one of the pair of the station's solar arrays. The new batteries had been transported to the station in September aboard the Japanese H2 transfer vehicle. This week, NASA astronauts Nick Hague and Christina Cook continued the external work on the station's power system when they conducted the second spacewalk. The duo removed another set of nickel hydrogen batteries and replaced them with lithium ion batteries that will store energy for another of the station's 8 power channels. This spacewalk completed the second round of upgrades to the station's power system that began with similar battery replacement spacewalks in January 2017. The third EVA in the series will be conducted on April 8th by NASA astronaut Anne McLean and Canadian astronaut David St. Jacques. During this EVA, the two spacewalkers will deploy jumper cables between the Unity module and the S0 truss at the midpoint of the station's backbone. Tune into NASA TV on April 8th starting at 6:30 a.m. Eastern for live coverage of this final EVA. This week's question comes from Steven, who asked, how many experiments to date have been conducted on the space station? Since the ISS launched over 20 years ago, more than 2,500 research investigations from researchers in 106 countries have been conducted on the orbiting laboratory. These experiments cross many different fields, including astronomy, biology, earth science, physical science, technology development and demonstration, and human research. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.